My goodness!
I didn't know he could even do that! I've never seen Bruce act this way. Gotta be something messing with his mind.
I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping. Sure, this is going to work. For Master Bruce's sake. Must strike now, sir.
It would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold!
Just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure?
I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?